Hey guys, Lord of Flames here, and welcome to the video that is mostly the official footage behind scenes on how far we did on the Bloody Painter, and much about how far Scriptwriter is working on. So right now, Scriptwriter is still working on it, because I haven't gotten any replies or message from him. So the story seems fine because I want it to be realistic, to remake the character, like how Mr. Betty Krueger remakes Jeff the Killer. To make him much more different and much more better. So I want to remake the character of Bloody Painter as well, to change some ideas in the story, to make something a little bit realistic, just in case. I always look back to the script, the one he sent me those months ago, and some parts of the scene of the story is not really good, and I always mention him to change some of that, because that's not what I wanted, that's not what I mean. Sometimes it might be difficult that Scriptwriter truly wants that way, or who knows. Because I want the story to be much more different, to have a little bit dark moments and sad emotional scenes. Or something about for Bloody Painter's life. Because he has a sad life in his childhood, even to this very day, until he became dark the way he is now. So the movie is going to set in between dark and sadness emotional moments in the movie. Because it doesn't have to focus on killing so much, if it could just focusing on the emotional moments for the character and others. These are what's left of the footage, well, mostly behind the scenes, on how far we're getting this movie set, getting this movie ready. Jeremy is mostly going to play as the main character who's going to be as the Bloody Painter. Cause I don't want to be so many killers out there to be so many of these horror characters. Cause much how I always play as Jeff, many times on fan films like Jeffrey 2 or Truth Be Told, something like that. So I want someone else to play as the next character in horror, which is going to be Jeremy. And sometimes if there had to be like funny scenes, something else, like how you see the way he acts in other films that I made. So he's going to act like that too, but I want him to act different, to act a little bit emotional, to be at the character. And so how the story will fit up? Well, of course it's just a fan film, but if this movie is part of a Mr. Betty Krueger universe, how would this character would the story would be like? Well, his character would not even showing up at the present after the rap of Jeff Keaton. His story is taking place in the 90s, before Jeff was born. So there is like multiple big killers before Jeff. So I want this character to take place in the 90s, and he's mostly still a student, but as a senior, before summer starts. How would this even set up for the locations? Well, before school was been, this happens before the quarantine stuff happens, you know. I mostly ask a permission if there was a chance for me to do some film stuff around school, and there's a chance for me to do that, and if I need some help to get some actors, which will be awesome, because this movie is going to be something new with more actors without having some familiar ones that's from my family. The most difficult one is getting the actors, because there's like a thing about hiring or contacting every actors, something like how you people do, or Hollywood would, but not sure how this would work. If I had to do the thing about paying money or do it for free, who knows? And if they're not going to apply or they don't want to, it might be difficult. So right now the footage is mostly just about testing out the suit, the outfit that Jeremy's wearing. Even I'm making two masks because I was working on the concept art, some ideas of the story on how the Bloody Painter's mask, his suit was been made. The first one you're seeing that he's wearing a trench coat, but there's a little bit of blue shirt in it, but even this random mask, you think that doesn't look like him? Just because it's going to be his prototype suit that will be shown in the movie, which it will be his first time showing it, because that'll be the first part when he's becoming a killer a bit. Until now, to his final look as a killer, part of somewhere for a best moment there, you know? So that's all I got for this, folks. I hope you enjoy it, because this movie is still being worked on just because Scriptwriter is still working on the script and I haven't gotten any replies or messages or anything from him. So it's going to take a long time, since all these films are being delayed. So sorry about this, folks, just because you're all mad and angry at this coronavirus. Damn it. Yeah. This is Lord of Flames here, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, folks. Have a wonderful day.